Well, we await the second of the quarterfinals, and in that quarterfinal we've got Derek Redmond of Great Britain, who was so impressive in qualification. Let's just quickly go through the lineup. Bakitur of Kenya, Arocha of Brazil, Danny Everett of the United States, then Derek Redmond in four, Troy Douglas of Bermuda in five, Sumu Takano of Japan in six, Alvin Daniel of Trinidad in seven, and Tomas Molnár of Hungary on the outside. Derek won his heat in 45.03. It was a very easy qualification, and if I tell you that he was hand-timed over 300 metres at 31.6 just before these championships, that gives you some idea of the form that he's in. Tony Hanley, his coach, on the watch there. And we often forget that Derek Redmond is the United Kingdom record holder. That record at 44.50, that was set in the semi-finals of the World Championships in Rome in 1987. Redmond's had all sorts of injuries. The Birchfield Harrier, so disappointed, missed the Seoul Olympic Games through injury, and came back in those World Championships last year, the relay gold medal, part of that marvellous quartet. He's got Danny Everett inside him. Everett, who won the American Championships, there he is, third in the Seoul Olympic final 4 years ago. He's had an injured Achilles, and we understand that he said he's taking each race as it comes. Whether he goes all the way through, or is allowed to, and the state of that Achilles, well, we'll have to wait and see. He won his heat in 45.68. Everett, the world number one on paper, third in the World Championships last year in Tokyo. So he's a man Danny Everett. He's inside Derek Redmond. David Couture of Kenya. He was sixth in the 1987 World Championships. Very experienced. 45.2 this season. That was the Brazilian, Arocha. 46.3 in his heat. Danny Everett, already had a word on him. Fastest in the world this year, Derek Redmond. He might pressure the British record. 1.15, Troy Douglas of Bermuda, semi-finalist in the Olympic 200 metres championship 4 years ago. Takano of Japan, a Japanese champion for the last two seasons, the university lecturer. Alvin Daniel of Trinidad won the 3A's championship this year. 9.26, Tomas Molnár of Hungary, third in the European Junior 400 metres championship back in 1987, has come through to the senior ranks. But Everett, I wonder what thoughts are going through his mind, because he was so fit before these Olympics and then got that Achilles problem. And although there was no sign of it, I have to say that in the qualification, he won his qualification heat in 45.68. These are tense moments. Qualification so difficult. It goes through your mind, how shall I run it? Shall I go out quickly? Or shall I go out a little slower and then make up at the end? Everyone treats it in a slightly different way, their own individual way. So Kitur of Kenya in lane one. Rocha of Brazil in two. Everett of the United States in three. Derek Redmond of Great Britain in lane four. Troy Douglas of Bermuda in five. Suzumu Takano of Japan in six. Alvin Daniel of Trinidad in seven. And Tomas Molnár of Hungary in lane eight. Second quarter final of the men's 400 metres. Away first time on this, and Molnár of Hungary gone off very quickly on the outside, being chased by Daniel of Trinidad. Derek Redmond taking it very comfortably indeed. Just coming up onto the shoulder of Troy Douglas in the all-red strip, the Bermudan. And Everett not going too quickly at the moment, but he'll work very well in the last 200 metres. Redmond leading at the moment. He's run that very, very quickly indeed. And Redmond totally in control at the moment. The United Kingdom record holder comes off the bend in the lead. Takano of Japan going well, 109.9. But Redmond now really working hard here. Takano in second place at the moment. Troy Douglas in third and Everett in fourth. And this is a proficient piece of running by Redmond. Redmond, Takano, Troy Douglas and Everett. And 45.02. Well, Derek Redmond made no mistake. Everett took it very easy. I wonder if he is injured. But certainly Derek Redmond, the United Kingdom record holder, looked very comfortable.
His father's over here, and he said to me the other night that Derek has never been in better form. He's had two operations, I think, on both Achilles, including a minor one earlier this season. But that's 45.02. He's just over 45 yesterday in the first round. He's making it look so easy. The problem is, of course, after Achilles, problems like that, going four rounds. But the signs are good.
45.02, if that's confirmed on the official timing, will constitute his best time of the season. And it was the manner in which he achieved it that is the most impressive thing. He ran a very quick first 200 metres and then got into the home straight ahead and then won it with ease.